A local high school senior is representing San Antonio in our nation's capital. Oscar Pinedo is the first Highland High School student to win the Congressional Art Competition hosted by U.S. Rep. Lloyd Doggett. His winning painting is titled, It's Getting Pretty Western Out Here. It features his father riding a horse, and it will be on display in D.C. for the next year.
Nice.
How cool is that? The capital.
Representing the 210.
I like it.
All right.